Hi, I'm Lee Goldberg, the publisher of Ralph Dennis's Hardman novels, and I'm standing at the entrance to what once was Underground Atlanta, an underground shopping district near the railroad tracks that played a big role in the novel The Golden Girl and all. But now it's closed, above ground and underground. I don't know what the future for it is, but at least its glorious past, such as it was, lives on in the book.